mind that this is a hugely experienced team with all 9 members combining for some 8,500 jumps. And to give you a sense of the challenge they face, they're descending from 10,000 feet at a rate of more than 200 kilometers per hour. And for those at the foot looking up, all they'll see are little specks in the sky. Nevertheless, the Red Lions now will be getting their bearings. Even with the shootout, these guys are still falling fast, as much as 18 feet per second. And look at that, we've been blessed by good weather this year. Remember NDP in 2015? The Red Lions had to cancel due to bad conditions, leaving thousands disappointed. That's not happening this time around, as the crowd at the float await the arrival of the heroes.
You know?
It's not easy navigating the conditions to land at precisely the right spot. Remember Sonia saying the float looks like a little matchbox from way up there?
Moment that we're just waiting for.
You got the factor, wind speed, direction. And remember, it's entirely different when you're that high up in the sky. There you see, just pulling in on the float at Marina Bay, all 9 of them. First line swooping in now, he's the leader of the pack. First award, Officer Eun Jin Han, with 906 jumps. He makes it look so easy. Second line approaching now, and you can see how challenging it is there.
That's what you do.
First Officer Tan Lee Kun is hugely experienced with more than 1,400 jumps, and it certainly shows. He was thrilled to be here. Next up, the Lion Cub. First one, Officer Chong Bu Heng, 1,374 jumps, also a veteran in that sense. Imagine, it's quite a sight for those who haven't seen this before. And how's that for landing? Second ward, Officer Kohan Boon with 1,310 jumps. Perfect poise. Here comes third ward, Officer Sim Chi Jin. It's his first NDP jump and he nails it. No first time jitters there, even though it's his maiden NDP jump. Just about halfway through now as Master Sergeant Jeffrey Heng Chin Hang comes in on the floor. I don't know, they sort of hover just above the ground before landing to soften the impact, but I'm told these landings still take their toll on the ankles. There's the third officer crossing through landing, or just about landing on the tarmac. Maybe a wait for that one. He's also a relentless cut, just shy of 400 jumps. Yeah, at least 200 before you're even considered for it. Just a sliver of runway to A-man. It's really quite daunting, but second order officer Calvin Moon is on task. Another very experienced Red Lion with 1,260 jumps. Rapturous applause all round. There you have it, the Red Lions. Certainly very popular, judging by the crowd's reactions. These guys have been training for between 5 and 10 years, hugely qualified, skillful parachutists, and we've just seen the peak. Welcome home, Red Lions. You've been missed. There you have it, a salute to the nation. In just a bit, we'll have a chat with the Red Lions. We'll be going backstage with one of the hosts, Nuro Aini.